Ranger, I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger, my Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
What's wrong with you? You've got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been a little rough. I figure at this point, the pain of those Catagors tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close!
Run!
Bruce doubled back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries. I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.
Caragor!
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Carnan in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
There was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife, raised Targoroth, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercraft. Like tide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the Maker.
Haste! The Death Talker is near. Its beast is he, raised to flesh.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight. Zog.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? A Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor that we are the new power. The old dead will do that. The more that die, the stronger we become.
Nice.
Gimlet!
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
He's undead! Only the right to curse! The charms all for me! You have fun! But the mind of a twist! You've had it too easy till now, Ranger! A pox on you!
Talion, they will not stop rising until we drain the Necromancer Totem of its power.
Fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Archers are raised by acolytes of Zong.
Quickly, Talion.
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Destroy their totems before more of them rise.
And Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
The Witch King secures.
Citadel with a veil of shadow.
Taste of this glorious corruption. Forced the cloying poisons down my throat. And now that I have choked down my fill, I vomit this putrescence back upon the world, upon you, upon all!
Rip your heart out!
There he is!
Let's end this!
Save some for me!
If you see Ulrakor, tell him I need to see.
You cannot penetrate me!
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.